Exhibition Points at Shrewsbury. Here's John Helm and Nick Powell.
Huddersfield were two down in 16 minutes and never recovered. Dave Walton found 2 yards of space in a crowded penalty area, and he then proceeded to demonstrate what the pitch was really fit for. Gay Meadow was an inland waterway that only just passed a late referee's inspection. Huddersfield weren't happy with it, but when you allow a striker this much room, you only have yourselves to blame. Ian Stevens' 12th of the season. Second half, Dunn and Collins on for Billy and Reed. Dunn's corner had Tim Clark doing his bar of soap routine against his old club. Town were much brighter in the second half, even if the weather wasn't, but their only reward came when Walton's trip on Dunn found the referee pointing to the spot and Ronnie Jepson expertly bringing his goal tally to 23. 7 minutes left, not enough, despite the efforts of Duxbury and Jepson. Shrewsbury 2, Huddersfield Town 1.